Jesus Christ, now and forever. Today, as we celebrate the feast of St. Joseph, and rejoice with this great institution, St. Joseph Seminary, Special Science School, we want to reflect on the institutional strategy with personal finesse. Institutional strategy with personal finesse. Knowing what the institution wants. And in spite of the fact that you are an individual and there are things you want as an individual, you try and locate your needs, your wants, and achieve your excellence within the collective dream of the institution. The House of Commission is striving towards excellence. You as a person, you give in and also strive towards excellence. But don't move away from the ideology of the institution. Make sure your own struggle for finesse, your own efforts towards excellence, your own strategies towards good performance, that they do not depart from the institutional strategy. Because the institution, if it is a good institution, will never deceive you and will never block your way towards excellence. So here, as a seminary and special science school, the target, the goal is excellence. So when the rector and the promoters map out what you are supposed to do and how you are supposed to do those things, don't map out contradictory ideas. If they say, don't go out without permission, don't start going out without permission, because you will be contradicting the pursuit for excellence. If they say, don't tell lies, don't start practicing lies, because if you don't fit into this, you will be before. Then, try and make sure that you have a goal. If this school that was abandoned for 40 years is now making waves, be part of that journey to excellence. Be part of the journey to excellence. By having a goal, make sure you decide, even from JS1, that you will have at least 8 A's in your YF.
Archbishop, but I am
That the same that mocked smiles for those who have been tried. Now you are helping yourself prepare to be great. And our prayer is that God will bless you and make you great. Make the institution great and make this area of the world great through your services, through Christ our Lord.